Drake is one of the highest paid rap musicians in the industry, and he is notorious for earning and spending his money in unconventional ways. Welcome back to our channel Mini Luxury, and today we're going to discuss the luxurious life of Drake. Drake was greatly influenced by J-famed C's rapping abilities and aspired to be like him one day. So he started in 2005 by distributing mixtapes, and his first release was named Room for Improvement, and it quickly sold 6,000 copies. The success of the first album inspired the rapper, and he immediately released another album, Comeback Season, in 2006, which was similarly well-received, particularly the song Replacement Girl. This song was also shown on BET. Drake's work so impressed Lil Wayne that he proposed collaborating with him. They proceeded on The Carter 3, a historical music tour, and wrote unforgettable songs such as Brand New, Forever, and Ransom. In 2009, the third mixtape was released. According to Celebrity Net Worth, the song was named So Far Gone and included Lil Wayne, Lloyd, Trey Songz, Omarion, and Bun B. This tape has been downloaded over 2,000 times since its initial release. It was also nominated for a Juno Award. Drake rose to prominence in the mainstream music industry while remaining an independent musician, so it's no surprise that he went with Lil Wayne's Young Money Entertainment. Thank Me Later was his debut album, and it topped the Billboard charts in multiple countries. The RIAA also certified it platinum. His second album was certified 6 times platinum, and his third album was certified 4 times platinum, making him one of the most successful hip-hop musicians. In each concert, he earns more than $1 million. Drake's net worth is now estimated to be about $180 million. Here's how he makes and spends his money. Artists are known to own a number of high-end vehicles. Drake, on the other hand, is better renowned for his private jets. He was rumored to have purchased a Boeing 676 in 2019, which he later customized and renamed Air Drake. The jet alone cost him roughly $100 million, and the modification cost him an extra $280 million. Drake's garage is home to the Bentley Continental GTC W12 and the sporty-looking Devel 16, both of which he imported from Dubai to Toronto. He also has a Bugatti Veyron, which he purchased for more than $1.7 million. Aside from these, he has several luxury cars in his collection, including a Mercedes-Maybach G650, a Rolls-Royce Phantom, a Rolls-Royce Wraith, and a Ferrari LaFerrari, making him one of the rap stars with garages full of the best automobiles. Drake is widely regarded as the rap god. However, fans may be surprised to learn that the rapper began his career as an actor. He tried his hand at acting and was successful, landing a role in the Canadian teen drama Degrassi: The Next Generation. Drake was still a teenager at the time, and he received assistance from a friend's father, who was also an agent. At this moment, his mother's health was declining, and Drake was attempting to improve his financial situation. Unfortunately, even though he received around $50,000 per year for his appearance in season 1 of this sitcom, it was insufficient to cover his mother's medical expenses. He also frequently recalls the horrible time he had to go through. Drake's lavish lifestyle includes more than just supercars and private jets. He is said to own a number of properties, which serve as an excellent investment and add to his riches. He owns a magnificent home in Toronto that is worth a cool $150 million. The massive NBA regulation size basketball court is the mansion's most appealing feature. The interiors are lined with limestone, exotic woods, and bronze, and creating a wonderful experience for guests. Aside from that, the rapper has spent millions of dollars in opulent homes in Los Angeles and Toronto. He is said to have spent almost $7 million for his Los Angeles home. Drake purchased a plot of land in Toronto for approximately $6.7 million and owns condominiums. On the recently purchased acreage, he also intends to construct a 35,000-square-foot chateau-style mansion. Drake, in addition to spending money on himself, donates a large sum of money to the poor. He is known to have budgeted around $1 million for the God's Plan music video in order to offer the money to deserving people. He also donated $25,000 to Miami Senior High School and $20,000 to the Miami Fire Department. He is said to have donated around $200,000 to the relief fund. His current annual income is a mind-boggling $70 million. And with that being said, It is time to end our video. What are your views about Drake's luxurious lifestyle? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.